We are running a raffle today. Now, if you're a sneaker pimp, Colette, if you're a sneaker pimp like me, and you love custom sneakers, this raffle is very, very important. We've got a one-of-a-kind signature pair of All-Stars that will be given away. The best part is you have some input on the design. Is that right, Colette? If you love Adventure Time like me, or Wayward Times, or even just like simple, stupid stuff like Date My Family, you could have a pair of Date My Family All-Stars. And thanks to this raffle, it's going to happen. Did you guys buy your tickets for the raffle?
Yes! I want those shoes!
You want those shoes? And I can see you're not wearing shoes, you need them, sir, so I hope you get it. I hope it works out in your favor genuinely. The beautiful thing about this is you get to put in the input, you get to decide exactly what it is you want, but the lady who picks who the winner will be is the lady that made today possible. Please give her another round of applause. And then let's give her a death round of applause. And then let's bang some tables because we're dirty and we love rock. The lucky person who's taking home those signature pair of All-Stars is somebody whose ID book says, and I quote, Monique Leroux. Are you serious? That's Monique Leroux. Come on, Monique, come backstage, come backstage. Monique, you're not a beauty queen. You've never had a chance to stand on stage and tell people stupid stuff. So this is your chance, Monique. Let's hear your acceptance speech. Everybody, your accepting winner, Monique Leroux.